come up with is,
that's how we're gonna start the vlog. Dinner was great. I like to cook, but like my gym days, I'm not coming to cook, so I usually do Subways. But when I cook, I really enjoy it, and especially when it comes out, because sometimes you, well, I don't know how many of y'all cook. Sometimes you cook something, you be like, ah,
that can be annoying.
I could have did this better, that better, but this was perfect. And if you watched the last vlog, you saw the seasons that I use. I have a lot of different seasons, and because I don't like my food to taste the same all the time, so I just know what each season tastes like, and I just know, okay, what if I mix this and mix this, it's gonna, 8 out of 10 chances it's gonna be good. So I gave my mother, because I was gonna have two pieces, but again, if you saw the vlog, it was pretty big pieces. And after that one, and I had a lot of broccoli, I was like, girl. So I called my mother. I'm like, you know, every now and then when I cook something and it's a little different and then, like, I really enjoy it, I call and I share it with her. So she's supposed to call me and then weigh in her verdict on how it tastes. It's earning my affection. Morning. It is Thursday. 74 degrees. Overcast. It says it's supposed to rain, but who cares? Good to be alive. Hope you're having a good week so far.
Yeah. 8:30.
I'm gonna be all right. It's like 15, 20 minutes for me to get to work. I did put the garbage bins, pull the garbage bins inside. So I had to sweep up some garbage. So that took some of the time.
But
let's go have a great day. So I came a different route this morning because sometimes I'm like, did I close the garage? So I made a U-turn and I didn't make another U-turn and go back my usual route. And I'm on Eastern Parkway and oh my God, I understand why I don't come this way. It is 8:54. This traffic is retarded. And then you go up Utica, it's like they so much blinking things they change. You used to be able to turn from Utica onto Eastern Parkway. Now you can't do this. I had to come on the service. Shut the hell up, yo. I don't know why these people beeping their horn like, what, I'm supposed to fly? These people stupid, yo. And then he got a red light there. Bitches, y'all letting me cross this because y'all can't go nowhere. So I have to wait till I get, I don't know where the hell I'm gonna come off. I have to turn onto Eastern Parkway. This is so stupid. Well, the service lane is moving faster, but I have to make that turn off somewhere. I'm not turning. What's this? Albany? Nope. I'm going down further. So the road in front of me is cut off. It's sons of bitches. I should have turned. So now I have to turn on Kingston. Oh Jesus! This is so dumb. Running through the crowd on a busy street. What's going on, people? 4:03 out of work. It was raining earlier. I need to. Oh, come on, you dick. I left my back window. It was slightly cracked. It was raining earlier, but it doesn't seem to be as. It didn't rain too hard. Because I have a roll of tissue back there, and usually the water will come in and wet it up. But it wasn't all that. And why are you crossing the road? Why are you crossing the road? Shepherd. Yeah, I'm about to go run some errands. Need to go to the bank. And I need a new toilet seat cover. And I need to replace the kitchen mat. I got 3 mats in my kitchen. One by the fridge. I don't know why. I guess by the fridge, because in case you drop something, spill it. And one by the stove and one by the sink. And it's funny, you know which gets where you stand the most. I stand mostly at the sink because I'm washing dishes. Because that one is messed up. There's a tear. I was like, okay. And I checked the other one to see if there was it. I'm like, it's only the one by the sink. So hopefully, I'm going back to where I bought it. all my the mats, they don't match. It's like the same company or make, but have different prints on it. So I just, hopefully they still carry, you know, that same make, so I can just replace it. Cause I'm not trying to replace all three. I'm like, nah, B. I was able to do everything I wanted to do, and I'll go home and cook this quick meal and relax. Sleepy?
Good morning, TGIF. Happy Friday. Yes, we made it. 7:20. Taking care of this dude. About to get this, well, the day has started. About to hop in the shower and get ready for work. I like short weeks. This week went by fast. It was productive. But it really went by quickly. Hopefully it's not going to be rain. The rain is moved. It's moving more towards Long Island. So that rain was no joke, as you saw yesterday. Like, yo. But anyway, happy Friday, guys. When you see this, Friday would have gone. It's probably go up tomorrow, Saturday. Yeah.
Hey, stop looking up yourself. I had a good workout. Three stops to make. Just made one, about to make two. Gonna get some gas. What happened? I just pressed something on my camera. Oh well. Gonna get some gas and get some of these. Shut up. The light just changed, jackasses.
Keeping my phone on no sound. Facing you out, that's true. Now I get butterflies. Just thinking about your eyes, and that can't be all.